This is the birthplace of the internet.
Let's enter this very special place. That machine over there is the first piece of internet equipment. This is a military-hardened machine. It has a unique odor, and it was from here that the first message was sent. A revolution began.
The explosion of information technology on the internet has led to some of its greatest glories.
Could this team beat the real Brazilian football team?
That is the goal, to have a team of soccer-playing robots defeat the FIFA world champion.
In the forest, we met a modern-day hermit.
I became very ill from wireless radiation signals. As soon as I heard there was a place with no cell towers, I was here in 48 hours.
The internet is a manifestation of evil itself.
Elon Musk, the founder of SpaceX, is pursuing how we would talk to colonies on Mars via the internet.
I mean, right now, we can't even get one person to Mars, so clearly...
I would come along. I wouldn't have a problem.
We're going to have a revolution in our definition of what it means to be human.
Will our children's children's children need the companionship of humans? Or will they have evolved in a world where that's not important?
You could essentially, in the not-too-distant future, tweet thoughts.
Will there ever be an artificial intelligent machine that makes movies? Absolutely yes. Will it be quite as good as yours? No one can even come
close. Of course not.
Have the monks stopped meditating? They all seem to be tweeting.